I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's look at some shoes and rackets this week. First up, we've got some pre-strung rackets that are great if you're just getting started in the game and you just want a turnkey racket. You don't really have to think about getting it strung. It's all done for you. So here we've got a couple of new rackets in the Boost line from Babolat. Here, this black-pink version is the lightest of the two. This one's 9.2 ounces unstrung, and then the red one is at 9.9 ounces unstrung. So this is about 9.8 strung up, about 10.5 right here. Great entry-level rackets. Like I said, they're pre-strung, ready to go. All you have to do is pick the grip size, and then if you want some help figuring out which grip size is yours, you can just measure from the crease right here in your hand up to the tip of your ring finger, and that measurement will tell you the grip size you want. And then you can also, if you're holding a racket, just look to be able to get a finger in between the tips of your fingers and the fleshy part underneath your thumb right there, and that'll give you a good idea if you're holding the right sized handle. So if you have a racket handle handy, that's one way to do it. Otherwise, you can measure it. I've got plenty of information on that in our Learning Center on our website as well. If you're looking for something, again, that's just turnkey, ready to go, but with a little bit more precision, but the same weight as the Boost Red, is this Strike Evo right here. All these rackets are 102 square inches in head size, so there's plenty of room to get you going and finding the sweet spot and getting you out there and having fun on the court right away. So this one, very similar spec to the Red Boost, but with a little bit more of a precision beam construction. Okay, let's have a look at some new shoe colors right now. We've got some great looking shoes from both Nike and Adidas. First up, we've got the Vapor 10 Knit from Nike in this really killer black gold colorway. I'm loving this one. I really like the fit of this shoe. I find it hugs my narrow feet a little better than the regular Vapor 10 with the knit construction upper. So I'm a big fan of that one. And they just look killer out there on the court and also casually as well. And another one of my favorite Nike shoes is the Zoom Zero. And I love this black gold colorway as well. This one, again, I think it's a great fit for a medium or narrow width foot. You can get a really good solid ride out of this one. Tons of cushioning. And it really, the way that the shoe is position really gets you up on your toes and ready to sprint to that next shot. Let's have a look at the Adidas Ubersonic 3, and this is a limited edition Edberg cosmetic on this one, so it looks like the old Edberg torsion shoes. I was a huge Edberg fan as a kid, loved his serve and volley style, and really digging this retro look on the shoe right here from Adidas. Quick look at the outsole there. And then the shoe that is just loaded with comfort is the Defiant Bounce 2. I'm really digging this black and orange cosmetic too. This is a great shoe for a light hit, go to the gym, just rock it casually. It's kind of a shoe you can just be in all day long and it'll get you there in comfort and in style no matter what you're doing. This shoe pretty much covers it all. So that's a great offering right there from Adi. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.